Hi everyone. Welcome to Satya's Kitchen. Okay, hari ini kita nak masak rasam ya. Okay, rasam is a Indian soup. But rasam surely is loved by everyone. Semua orang suka minum rasam, makan dengan nasi because it has got a lot of health benefits. Okay, rasam ni kita pakai banyak spices tau. See, spices macam ni. Tengok ni semua spices. So we are using all these spices. It is very healthy, very nutritious. Okay, okay. Jom sekarang kita ke dapur belajar sama-sama how to make rasam. Okay, this time I'm going to use a different method. Okay, jom kita belajar ya. Jom.